Kumusta kayo muli? Tayo ngayon ay nasa week 8 ng ating first quarter. Problem solving involving division of decimal numbers and money. For learning task number 1, read and analyze the given problem. Ito ay makikita ninyo sa inyong module sa page 36. Ang problem natin, sa 5 bought 6 t-shirts and 4 pairs of pants for 5,000 pesos. If the t-shirts cost 250 pesos each, find the cost of each pair of pants. Let us analyze the word problem by answering the following questions. What is asked? Ano ba ang tinatanong? Cost of each pair of pants. What are given packs? Cost of t-shirts and 4 pairs of pants. 5,000 pesos. Cost of t-shirts per piece is 250 pesos. What operation will be used? Tatlo, multiplication, subtraction, and division. What is the number sentence? Mapapansin nyo sa ating number sentence, mayroong bracket, mayroong parenthesis. Uunahin natin dito ang nasa loob ng parenthesis, then sa loob ng bracket, then i-divide natin sa 4. Para sa solution at sa magiging sagot, 250 times 6, that is 1,500. Yung 1,500 is susubtract natin sa 5,000 at magiging 3,500 ang ating sagot. Then, yung 3,500, i-divide natin sa 4, ang magiging sagot yan ay 875. So, ang sagot sa tanong na cost of each pair of pants, that is 875 pesos. In solving routine and non-routine problems, just follow the following steps. Number 1, understand and analyze the problem. Number 2, determine the given data or facts. 3. Identify the operations to be used to solve the problem. Number 4. Write the number sentence and solve. And last, check your answer, review and look back if the answer satisfies the problem. For learning task 2, solve the following problems. Ito ay makikita ninyo sa inyong page 36 ng inyong module. Number 1 question, Mang Simon has 1,548 eggs to be delivered to the Sari-Sari store. If the eggs are to be placed in small trays with 12 eggs each, how many trays will be needed? So, ang hinahanap natin dito ay number of trays na kailangan. Sa mga given packs, 1,548 eggs and 12 eggs. Ano bang operation ang ating gagamitin? Yes, that is division. Para sa ating mathematical sentence or number sentence, 1,548 divided by 12. Okay, solution and answer, 1,548 divided by 12, the answer is 129 trays will be needed. For learning task 3, solve the following problems. Write your answer in your notebook. Makikita nyo to sa page 37 ng inyong module. Para sa problem number 1, every Sunday, JB carries water for fish vendors at 22 pesos and 50 centavos per pail. How many pails of water did he carry if he earned 382 pesos and 50 centavos on Sunday? Para sa solution and answer, i-divide natin ang 382 pesos and 50 centavos divided by 22 pesos and 50 centavos. 22 pesos and 50 centavos. Move natin ang decimal point ng dalawang beses to right to make it whole number. Then, 382 pesos and 50 centavos. Move din ang dalawang beses to right. Then, itaas ang decimal point. Then, mag-divide na tayo. Kaya ang ating kasagutan, 17 pails. What is routine problem and non-routine problem? Pag sinabi natin routine problem solving involves using at least one of the four arithmetic operations and or ratio to solve problems that are practical in nature. How about non-routine problem solving? Is any complex problem that requires some degree of creativity or originality to solve. Non-routine problems typically do not have an immediately apparent strategy for solving them. Oftentimes, these problems can be solved in multiple ways. For learning task 4, identify the following word problems below as A. Routine, B. Non-routine, C. Multi-step routine, and D. Multi-step non-routine. Write only the letter of your answer. Makikita nyo to sa page 37 ng inyong module. Number 1, Jenny saves 107 pesos and 65 centavos a week. How long will it take here to save 1,614 pesos and 75 centavos? So the answer is letter A, that is routine. Maraming salamat. Hanggang sa muli.